This afternoon, two teams on different levels of the American soccer pyramid. For Chattanooga, John, it's about the big picture, about finding depth pieces, and they're not hanging back. They're not going to sit back and counter because that's just not what they want to do. Hussein keeps it in. Could be an opportunity for CFC, and it's a one-touch finish. Slotted into the right corner, and we're level in Scenic City.
Final whistle from Nima Sadafi, 90 minutes down, six goals on the board, three each side.